It was wearing Trixie Mattel with that infamous cotton joke. And then she won All-Star, so it worked for her. So we'll see who does something shady and ridiculous to send us in. I've gone to the Skinner's Rolls. It is everything. To see one time I actually saw Ginger Minch get into the fetal position, okay? She was embarrassed. These girls are reading her for filth. It was everything. So make sure you guys come back and see that. But are you guys having a good time here tonight at a Drag Queen Christmas? These bitches are something, aren't they, girl? I said, oh, listen. But y'all know who's joining the tour soon, right? Man, what is it?
Man.
No, say it three times and the bitch will appear. It's the next week is enough, all right? It's a whole bunch of girls. Listen, but tonight, I know this bitch from New York City back in the day. We both used to sneak into the clubs together. She was 17 and I was 13. You know, no, I'm kidding. I was 14. I'm 15 now. I know this looks very, very scary. This is just a hard New York 15, all right, girl? I've seen some shit in my life, all right? Like Bob with makeup on. Ah! Ladies, have a put your hands together for the legendary